good. Excuse me, can you move over to the side? That's all right, hold on.
With 1 minute to go, all three of them, 141. have 142 place. Now all at 141. So we're going to come down to this last 25 strokes. Who has got the sprint finish? Who can throw the most of that flywheel? The two German coaches are going crazy behind their athletes. Moffat is now down on 137. She's coming back at them. It's 2 minutes and it's up. 50 minutes to go. Moffat, 138. She's close to the gap. There's just a meter in it. That 16-year-old comes through. She's at 137. She's level with Seifert. Seifert can't respond. And the other German now at 136. All three girls going crazy. And it's Donna Moffat, the 16-year-old American, who comes through to win at 6:49.0. Second, Farrellish.
Wiped out though. She's right there, 81.